Hi, thanks for joining our demonstration. I'm Jamie Kiekebelt. I'm a product manager at Pulse Microsystems, and I'm going to give you a quick overview of the latest innovation in mobile productivity, PulseCloud. PulseCloud is an online cloud service that's included with your copy of Tajima DG15 by Pulse. It lets you store up to 100,000 designs online that can be accessed from anywhere in the world, on any PC or mobile device. You can also monitor your machines online and personalize designs from the Embroidery Editor web app. Let's jump right in and I can show you how it works. So you can see that I have a design here already, and the first thing I want to do is make my text an element. This is going to allow us to edit the text within the Embroidery Editor web app later on. I should note here that the Elements option is included in Illustrator Extreme and Upwards, and it's available as a paid option for Composer and Creator users. Once I'm happy with my design, I can go ahead and share it to PulseCloud. Here I want to give it a descriptive name so that I can easily find it later using the search functions. Once it's shared, I'll be able to open up an internet browser on any device and see my design at cloud.pulsemicro.com. If you have a lot of designs, it could take a while to find the design you just uploaded. Fortunately, we have created a tag system in PulseCloud that lets you organize all your designs by keyword. You can see the tags beside each design here to the right of the name. Since our design was just uploaded, it won't have any tags associated with it yet, so I can find it by selecting the untag option. To tag it, I'm going to select from a list of tags that I've already defined before. If a matching tag hasn't already been created, I can create one at any time from the Files page. I'm going to select a couple of related tags here and save it, then I'll have a few options available to me. From this screen, I can share my design to social media sites like Facebook or Twitter to attract potential customers to my business or just to show off to my friends. I could also leave a comment for myself or others who have access to my designs, or check my machines connected with Design Spooler. I'll come back to this in a bit. Right now, I'm going to show you the Embroidery Editor web app, where we can edit the text in our design to create personalizations from anywhere. This Embroidery Editor web app can be accessed from any mobile device online, so you can imagine bringing it up on your tablet or even a phone to make some quick edits to a design or to personalize a file right in front of your customer. I can change the text to say anything I want, and it'll follow the same path that the original text was on. You can basically turn any design you want into a complex template, and our embroidery engine will do all the work right in your browser. Now I can change the font, and I have access to every font that's available in DG15 when I'm online. PulseCloud users also gain access to more than 40 of our premium fonts for even more personalization options. I can also select any thread color from any chart that's available in DG15 right now. Once I'm happy with my edits and my personalization is complete, I can save the new version to PulseCloud. I'll give it a new name to better describe the file, and it'll upload to the PulseCloud as a separate file, so you don't have to worry about overwriting the original. Now that design has been edited, let's look at the Machines tab. On the Machines tab, I can see all the embroidery machines that are connected with my Design Spooler. Here I can choose the machine I want to send the design to, and it'll be placed at the end of the current queue automatically. If I want to, I can then go back and check what other designs are in the queue right now. I could remove other designs from the queue if I needed to get this design sewn it right away. The last thing I'm going to show you today is the machine details you can get from PulseCloud. In the Machines Navigation button, I'm going to pick the List Machines option here. Now I can see the current status of each machine and what design is being worked on. I can go into further detail by clicking the Details link, where I can see all the recent events the machine has gone through and when they happen. This information is important because it lets the viewer know how each machine and operator is performing. Strong performances can be rewarded, and any issues can be addressed before they become bigger problems in the future. Alright, so thanks for watching this demo of PulseCloud, Pulse's new online cloud service that lets you be productive on the go. Once again, PulseCloud is included with your purchase of Tajima DG15 by Pulse at no extra charge, and we know it will change the way you operate your business. DG15 and PulseCloud are both available now, and you can get more information at embroidery.pulsemicro.com.